share in Chinese 做什么 like she's like oh my god like what are other people gonna think of you like you're wearing too little clothes meanwhile I'm like dressed like this beauty for me is comfort just like feeling comfortable in your own skin like knowing your body knowing your skin just like knowing how you look and being okay with it I don't know, I feel like there are so many strange beauty standards in society like all this makeup and like contouring and having the right products and stuff and you, it's like one thing doesn't work for everybody there's no fix-all there's no like band-aid solution and knowing as well that you know it's okay to have flaws or whatever I mean that's so cheesy but truth like just be cool with you know take stuff as it is and like stop thinking about you know the very nitty gritty tiny things I just like need to start my day with something and like get myself out of bed at like 6 a.m. so that I have achieved something by 9 a.m. I always want to achieve something by 9 a.m. that's like a measurement. Thongs in Australia are like flip-flops
thongs,
on the beach in California and you're like I like wear my thongs I can't find them people are like oh my god and also why is the thong called a thong it's clearly a g-string avocado is avo avo is after How you going? This Abo. But I'm super weird. Like, I say, I call everybody boy. I'm like, yeah, boy. Like,
that's not a stress.
That's heaps cool. Thanks, heaps. Don't sweat the small stuff. I was such a stressed high school student. I remember during the HSC, we were like, oh, I have to do in Australia. I cried so much. I think now I'm very much like, a little more practical about everything. Just like, do what you can do and work. The worst part of being awkward is when you feel awkward about being awkward and you're like self-conscious about being awkward. But I'm like the most awkward person I know. I'm like, whatever. I'm super awkward and I'm okay with it.
That's it. That's all you get.